thought I'd find you still dicking with the ramp.
Nah, dude, I'm ready to ride, man. I mean, I do need to ride back so I can put my gloves and goggles on, but
I'm gonna take this off.
I just wanted to come over here and grab you. What's up? Let's run it. I'll take that 450. What's up, bro?
I don't even know where they came from. Thank you. got this?
Yeah, that wasn't bad at all. We're gonna hit the track, dude. Me up.
Hell yeah, brother, he got mud on you and everything.
I know, dude.
These dudes are jamming on these little like the first guy's got a gator, I'm pretty sure. the other guy's got a razor.
Dude's getting it on that 450 though. I could probably take him, but you know, whatever.
I almost didn't take my windbreaker off. I've been fucking roasting.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I thought for sure I was gonna get stuck in that sand.
Me too, dude.
I was like, this is.
I was like, ooh, let's get this.
I got stuck once, but I didn't bury it, so I just backed up and tried again. Try again.
That shit was pretty gnarly, dude. I hit that double right there, like half speed, and almost landed right into the face of the other jump. I could probably clear it on this, dude. Honestly, I probably could clear that double on this. Should I try it?
Yeah.
If you get over there and film it, I might try it.
It's not too bad.
I hit the shit out of the table.
Just do max speed. If you over jump it, like, who cares?
Yeah, that's true. I'm on a quad, so.
Right, don't case it. Over jump.
I know.
Hang on, I'm gonna connect my camera.
I gave it a little bit more, I would, but like, this is like one of my first times even jumping a quad, so.
You had the double though.
I'm about to hit the double again, but better this time, so. Let's film that.
You hit the first one and go over the second one?
Yeah, like land, hit the first one and land into the second. I did it just now, but it was real shitty.
What gear are you putting
it in? I think third, and pushing it, but I'm gonna push it a little farther this time so I can clear it better. And I'm gonna try to lean forward a little bit so
that's
I land
the
into
I was
the
nervous
jump.
About was,
do what?
I'll hit that one and I'll hit the backside of the where you're supposed to land.
Oh yeah, you can clear it on that easy.
Yeah, I didn't. This is the first time I've ever been out here.
Oh yeah, me too.
Same.
Yeah, me too. Wow. I like it though. I mean, so far I wish
I'd rather
was...
somebody else tell me what gear I need to be in and how fast instead of me. Figuring out my own.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was like, I had him sitting over there, and then I was like, all right, I'm not gonna waste this time. I'm just gonna hit this time, fuck it. And I shifted into third, slid around the corner, and then if I
thank you.
trying to like be competitive, I'd want to be on a 450.
They sit a little bit lower and wider. That's yeah. the biggest thing. They wide.
Yeah, different, and it's a different engine setup too. Like that thing is just meant to race and go fast.
Yeah,
it
don't like the hard.
Yeah, I believe it, man.
Teaching lessons.
First try, man. That 450 will sing, boy.
You could be an instructor. Yeah, dude, that thing should rip, but it sounds like detuned.
It might be, dude. I don't even know if they sell different tunes or if they like...
Well, like, just like clogged up, like he's got a stock muffler on it or something. I don't know.
He does. We should go talk to him some more and find out what he did to it or what he hasn't done to it. My buddy was saying it sounded a little clogged up. That's probably what it is, the muffler.
It's great. I just got it,
Oh, nice. I like that color, too, man. I also like the
color.
You what?
Thank you. back uphill. No, man.
I just bottomed out right there, dude. That's what I was trying to avoid. This thing's got a little fucking plastic skid plate on it.
Why are you putting your feet down like it's a dirt bike?
I don't know, dude. Well, only on that hill, because I was a little scared, not gonna lie. I'm about to tip the fuck over.
I'm taking these off. These are hot.
Well, that was cool, man. Just scored a little
450, that'd be good.
He out here hitting jumps on a 660?
What?
Dude, this place is like the fucking Wild Wild West.
Alright, I got a frame.
I guess how much happened for you?
How's it going?
Man, look at those tires, dude. That's what's making all these fucking tracks. I was wondering, like, damn, they had a tractor out here?
Why doesn't it say my battery?
Alright, go for it, Regine.
Hang on!
I'm filming.
Whatever, I'll just hear it beep. Up there?
Yeah, go
for it. I'm gonna get stuck right here. Watch. I'm gonna try it! enough. Come on, man. You're doing great. Oh. Are you leaned out?
Yeah, dude.
That sucks.
What? It's because I'm leaning like this. We might have to pull the motherfucker, dude.
Try that side. Try it again.
Oh my gosh, dude. I'm leaned out. I don't want to run it like this. I might have to just meet you, dude. I'll go around.
If there's a way, yeah.
Oh, my camera just died.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, thanks. I'm not coming up that, dude.
You don't think so? What it, let your, like, get your float bowl filled up and then jam up.
Yeah, but I can.
You can.
I cannot.
What if you put your right tire up here?
That's what I was trying to do.
I don't know how you can get up there, though.
But it didn't work. I guess I could try the other side, like you said, but I gotta get my float filled back up.
Well, hey, they didn't even try, so.
Yeah, I know.
This is reverse of what I thought would be happening. Hell yeah, man.
I'm just gonna hammer it. Make sure you're filming. My battery's dead.
I got you. Don't run me over.
I'm
gonna
try not to.
I'm gonna hide behind a tree.
I'm bottomed out, dude.
Huh. Let me put the logs on that side.
I'm high lifted, bro.
Yo, you should get a winch.
On my 660. All right, I'll get behind you. How about that?
So, we're pushing it?
We're gonna high side me.
What if we put the logs under the rut where your tires are? Cause that did no good over there.
Yeah, no, I don't even really know why you did that.
I thought you were going that way, I don't know.
But yeah, you're right. I'll lift it up, you slide one under here.
No, just back up and run it back over.
No, I'll just lift it. Can I start on it at least? Oh, I'm in neutral, that might not be good.
They're going over here anyway.
Oh, both of them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess that'll do the trick.
Oh, this is garbage.
What?
This, that log.
Need you.
Help.
Well, this is fun. I'm having fun, dude.
This is fun, they said.
We just pussied out a bunch of high-lifted fucking Can-Ams and shit. Scaredy cats. Yeah, you're right. I should just back up and run it over. Fucking shit. Alright, hold on.
Wrong way.
All right.
What is that, $75 to get a recovery fee?
Oh yeah, no, we're not stuck.
No.
I just want to get up. Ah, hold up, I'm in neutral, dude.
What are you doing behind it?
I'm not letting it go.
Let me find more, because I think you need more.
I sink with the shit, baby. There is no honor in going down with the ship. That's what they say.
You start dragging like there.
What was that? Something didn't sound good. Probably a good idea they didn't come this way, huh? But they would have made it.
Quicker.
I know. Well, that's pretty where you want to set up, I guess.
Trees. Thank you.
That was voice recognition.
Oh, really?
They heard something. Yeah, they
know. I mean, mine did. What do you have to say?
GoPro, start recording.
GoPro, start recording.
Whoa! Yeah, dude, that's freaking out of here!
Shorter and shorter too, like the last one, the
well,
top
no one
speed
wants
test.
To sit. Think about the amount of people that are scrolling really quick through Instagram,
yeah,
and they're like, oh cool, video, like you only have their attention for fucking 10 seconds.
Yeah,
it's worth it.
Yeah, that's true. So yeah, I asked Brittany, I was like, so should I make like the top speed video, should I like put in b-roll and this and that, or should I just do the top speed? And she was like, I'd probably just do the top speed. Cause, and my
what
buddy,
did you not do?
Yeah, well, no, I did it. It was only a 2-minute video. It was still only a 2-minute video. But so my buddy that I fished with in San Angelo, I would make videos there, and he'd be like, dude, just get to the fish catches, man. He's like, yeah, that waterfall music slow-mo is pretty cool, but like, people want to see you catching fish, man.
Yep.
Now that was his, that was only one person's opinion, because I do like to see like the, you know, cinematic B-roll shots of like the water dribbling over the rocks, you know, and shit.
Yeah, I eat that shit up too.
Slow-mo ropes being shot, you know.
But maybe that's just us, because we're trying to make good shit, so we're getting ideas. Other people are just like, eh.
I just want to watch the action happen.
Put it in your B-hole.
Yeah. Why isn't she gagging yet? Get this shit started. Yeah, dude, there's so much I want to do to this thing, I'm not going to lie. Like, it would not be hard to put a big bore on it. While I'm in there, go ahead and put a hot cam stage 2.
Stage 6.
While I'm in there, go ahead and get the heads boarded and polished.
And fully loaded.
I know, for real. How many people have gotten that motherfucker?
Whoa! He got the turbo!
Shot's gonna be like one of the best you've ever
gold.
first time I'd ever been on a motorcycle, like dirt bike, motorcycle, anything, on the back seat. I've never been on the back seat. It was with Dan the other weekend.
Oh, really?
Yep. And it was super weird because I'm like, I don't know how to balance. I felt like I was going to fall off. I don't know how girls do it.
Basically just chop the razor in half on the next jump. See your turbo now. See how my one header bolt is. Oh,
this chair thing is great. And I have a tent. It's just as big as a chair. Yeah, I don't think there's any more overheating. The overheating season is over. How's your temp gauge work though?
I can't see it. Unless I take this little piece of plastic off.
Oh.
Dang, dude, you packing up? What are you done?
Are you alright?
Oh, okay.
Is that a problem?
You're packing up. Kick rocks, dude.
I mean, I'm taking my time because I'm enjoying this weather.
I know, it is fucking great, dude. I'm going to hit another couple laps real quick. Might try to do some fast passes for the GoPro.
You know what I need is a gimbal for my phone. Like, I guess I have the GoPro gimbal, but that thing's, like, fragile and dumb. Or I could just run with it, I guess. Like run at the jump with the camera as you're going over so we meet. You know?
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool.
I'm not running.
I only run twice a year.
I don't even run, I bike.
Oh, that's true.
Thank you. I totally sneezed when you're on the single before the tabletop. So I was like, sneeze, and then I was holding my helmet.
You got it though?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. What?
I wanted to get you like hauling ass on that single and the whatever.
Yeah.
It was too far away anyway.
Yeah. What is that? Like a 20, 25 foot table high? Maybe 30?
More than that. 40 tops.
Fuck yeah, dude. On a quad. What? I haven't even done a tabletop that big on my bike, dude.
Dang.
The one at, Oak and Harrow was probably about that big. It was just more intimidating. It was steeper and stuff. All right, yeah. I'm following you. No getting separated this time.
I don't know where the hell to go.
Well, I'm following you, dude. You're the one with the phone, so.
Oh, yeah. Let me bring it up.
Well, if you want to download that app, I guess you could. It's called Polaris Trail Finder, and they've got this place mapped out.
For real?
Yeah. And anyone else who has the app, you can see them out on the trails.
Do you think it's on off for X whatever road? Whatever the fuck that is? Hang on, I'm gonna check it.
I don't know what you're saying, buddy, but fuck you.
All right.
Dude, that was bad. That got my adrenaline going, right? But not even that much, because I literally almost did it a second ago, and then that's when I was like, fire me up, and then I was gonna try it, and then I tried it, and I was like, dude, a little more ketchup, and I'm in there.
Yeah, that's a good shot right there. That's the cover right there.
Super speed. This is how you fold yourself in half.
Wait, look at the camera. All right, cool. As long as we got that shot.
Oh, yeah.
Other side right there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so I came out here, went up there, and went home.
Huh.
And you probably went over there.
Yeah, I went far, dude. I don't know where I went, but it was far.
Hell yeah. In that corner, that failed and that was sucked. God. Dude, you're like close as fuck though.
I know. Just get pitted, dude. Over and over again. I'm getting a full Monty over here.
Don't spin the wheels.
What?
Don't spin the wheels. Ease into that clutch and let it just bite slow.
I don't think this thing got the kind of pull you think it does. But I'll try it.
And if you go dumping it, you just end up right back where you were.
Yeah, I know. I've done it twice.
I've watched a lot of hard enduro Graham Jarvis videos and know it's all about clutch work.
No, you have watched those. Alright, home free right here. Go that way.
Don't hit me. Go that way.
Do what?
Try that way.
Now my tires are
just dude, you're so close. Who carved this out?
Couldn't tell you.
Well, I bet it's water.
I need to get way over that way.
Don't be afraid to run on a wall. I don't know what I just said. Don't be afraid to run on a wall.
Sit on a slope.
Like, put that bench at a 45 degree angle.
Not
dead captain, the Calypso crystals are breaking up. She's gonna blow. Turn left. They're back up and try it again with more oomph. Pretty soon you'll just carve it out.
Yeah, I know. That would be great.
Wait, how'd you get up that far? Ride the wall to the right. Right there. Yeah! Oh, fuck.
Good.
Why'd you kill it? Ledge, I don't know. I'm gonna fucking that'd be so much easier with the dirt bike. I don't want to do that first ledge right there. And there's another one up there.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. If you just go fast enough, you'll hit it here and you can land into the second ledge.
Oh yeah. Jesus. You'd have to be booking it. yeah, let's turn around.
I gotta get rid of my reverse rev limiter, dude.
Is that what it's doing?
Yeah, that's the rev limiter.
only option?
What?
Is that our only option? Go back?
Yeah, or go reverse. But I mean, that way wasn't that bad once I knew where I was going. So like the only way, actually that way was pretty good because there were a few open spots where I got into it pretty good. But there is, there's one spot that's really washed out that's gonna be kind of sketchy. But other than that, as long as you know where you're going, which I do now because I did it all earlier and I did it wrong. So
I'm pretty sure you did all the whole park.
Probably. Well, let's get it, dude. Follow me, I guess.
Yep. Ooh, heavy. I'm coming. Yeah, it went down. As I was falling, I'm like, keep the bars straight! Because I can't have a fall like that.
Well, we're at the bottom of the hill now.
This thing's fucking heavy to pick up.
Oh yeah, well I'm here, I can help you. Well yeah, that's the bottom of the hill.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Well, let's try to go up it.
Yeah.
Maybe. Oh wait, no, the ledges are totally gonna...
Maybe if I was on the RM.
Not even, I don't think we can go up it on anything.
I think I just went this way. She's cooking, huh?
Yeah, man.
I was talking about, the dudes on the scramblers, he got stuck right here, and then I just flew over it. Because I saw how he got stuck, and I was like, nope, not having that.
I feel like that's a death trap right now.
Oh yeah, for sure, 100%. That's like, literally, they made this. The sign fell down, but it was called the death trap.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah.
But just zip on through there as quick as you can, and
we'll get on our freaking way.
Yeah, we'll be out of here in no time, bud.
to go through on the...
I'll fucking bet.
I was ripping those
burns. I had to shut off twice to hear which way you went, because I was like, fuck, it was either straight or right.
Oh. I tried not to go through any.
There was a three-way.
I tried not to do that.
And I'm like,
I was going to stop and wait for you, but then I was like, no, this is a great action clip. I need to be hauling ass through these berms. And it really was, too. Like, that shit, like, I almost hit three.
I was going pretty good speed because it wasn't too deep.
Yeah, back there, that dirt's good.
I was still all over the place.
That was pretty cool, dude. I'm just glad I have brakes.
Oh, I'm hot.
Yeah, I know. You can think. Oh, your bike's hot?
Yeah.
What time is it? Do you know?
Yep. Hey, Siri.
Close at 5, so.
3:30.
You what?
3:30.
Oh, that's not bad. We'll be back just in time to load up and get the fuck out of here. I guess.
Siri, fuck off and play my music. Hey, she said exactly that. No, not from my library. I don't have anything. You're gonna play the one song I bought in all of eternity.
Or that one song that was preloaded on there. Remember that a long time ago?
It's the one that turns on every time I turn on my Apple TV. It plays it.
They're probably looking for us, dude. Those guys ain't been back to the truck in a minute now.
Oh, in the pits?
No, I'm just playing. This is Sunnyside.
I'm jealous of the people who, like, park, leave, and don't come back the whole day. Like, because you know they're out there just killing it all day.
Well, I guess. Or just getting stuck and broke down, and then they're like, fuck, I'm glad I'm finally back.
They come back. We had to abandon it.
Yeah, right. I didn't even have my phone, so I don't even know where it is. I had to break tree limbs.
We'll be back next weekend to retrieve our motorcycle.
Well, I guess we're supposed to go this way. That's the way the plates are telling me.
What plates? Oh. Keep rolling. This should be fun.